Harold, tell me something. What would you sound like if that old gobbler was out there on a roost about 65 or 70 yards, maybe 100, and he's on the roost? What kind of sound would you make to him?
If he's on the roost, David, most of the time, I never make a sound to him. I tell you what, I've had lots of bad experiences calling turkeys on the roost. First of all, he'll want you to come walk to him.
That's exactly right.
And he'll sit up there and gobble for an hour longer than normal.
You might make him gobble all day, mightn't you?
I've watched him stay up there an hour and gobble. So what I like to do is let that turkey just do his thing. Now, you got to remember, a lot of times you got a lot of competition that time of year. You got, in the spring of the year, you got hens. He's listening to those hens. He's going to roost close to those hens.
And he knows their sound,
too. He knows it. And when they fly down, a lot of times, he'll fly down on them. And it makes a tough situation. But what I like to do is let that turkey fly down, and then I act like I'm a bunch of hens flying down.
Now, where you going? What kind of sound are you going
to
make?
Well, I'm going to try to, when a hen flies down, she's a lot of times she gets excited. And she'll do her wings and give that fast cutting fly down cackle sound like.
All right, now I can't use a mouth diaphragm that good. What am I going to use?
Well, you can use a slate call, a slate call like that there. You can cut with those in a glass call and aluminum
call. Well, show me a cutting on a slate call you give them early morning.
Most of the time, I use a mouth call. But you just something real fast,
All right, now I noticed you got two different strikers. How am I going to know which striker to use?
Well, the power point here is usually a little louder striker. Now, you can get soft with it, but it grabs a hold and it's just a little louder. A wooden striker tip, a lot of times on slate, is a softer. And if you want to get soft,
Well, that's pretty neat.
A little smooth sound. So, always take you three or four strikers. Take you a call at these hammer series here. Calls with this PowerPoint striker are all waterproof. It's raining, I don't care, they'll work. And of course, your mouth diaphragm will work, in the rain also.